MyViewBoard allows you to use this software with your comfort. So to do that, you can always change the settings of this platform and make it user-friendly. To do that, top above, on the right-hand side, there is a setting menu. As you click here, you can see there are multiple options to choose from. For instance, you can change the theme from education to business or public sector and so on. So right now it is education. You also have an opportunity to change the language. Now, what do I mean by language is, as I click on any icon, it's the word is mentioned in English. However, if you would like to be in any other language, you can change the language from here. So there are multiple options to choose from. You can choose it as per your preference. Another option is visual aid. If you want the visual aid to be on, off, you want it to in grayscale, inverted colors, you can change it as per your preference. The next option is pen auto smoothing. So that means you don't want it to be that smooth. You want to just probably write text. So you can change the setting from here. The next option is text font. So as we type it here, it is saved as Cooper Black. I can definitely change it to any other font style that I want. For example, it is Arial Black. I can change the font size. So by default, I can change the font size and font type. So anytime I plan to write something on the screen, it would capture these details. The next one is called handwriting recognizer. So which type of writing? So you would be writing in Canada English or US English. That is something that you can choose here from. Another interesting option is called text to speech. As you in other videos, you must have mentioned that the video can or the text can be easily read aloud. I have an opportunity to change the timings, the volume, and the style of this as well. Another options here are auto run at Windows startup. How do you want? You want the palm eraser, or you do not palm? You do not want palm eraser. Do you want to save it in every 10 minutes, or you want to save it after some more time, and so on? So here you have setting options from where you can change the setting as per your requirement and make it compatible and friendly to your use.